right this time when I look at my bit of paper. Make sure I've got this right. I do. This is our youngest competitor this time. A young girl all the way from Stromness. And we'll hear from her now.
Hi guys, I'm Rachel Icepister. I'm 12 years old. I'm at Stromness Academy, my first year, so it's really good. I like singing because I express my feelings with it and I just really enjoy doing it. It only really started off when I did Talent at Orkney, which was a great experience. I loved it thoroughly. The person I will be, she has won so many Grammy Awards and Brit. She's just a great singer. Everything she does comes from the heart. Tonight, Gwenda, I will be Adele.
Adele, folks, let's welcome Rachel Icepister as Adele.
Thank you.
Rachel. You know, Rachel is only 12 years old. I think it's pretty, pretty good to appear on the stage and sing like that. Does she look like a male? Lovely. Okay, Dave.
Thanks, Brenda. I have a tear in the corner of my eye after that. Let's hear it with Fraser. Fraser.
Yeah, Rachel, you've done a lot of growing up in the last 2 years since you were a Dixie Chick in Tavern of Dorkley. The transformation is just amazing. This must be the best lookalike for Adele, and closer than any other artist that you'll see tonight. When James Corden introduced Adele at the Brit Awards, he said, "If you've ever had your heart broken, you're about to remember it now." That's a huge song about, hopefully nobody will ever break your heart, but a huge song about a difficult subject. And some of the notes you didn't make, so what? It was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
Again, I agree with Fraser, big improvement since Talent and Orkney, but I spoke to you last night and I asked you how you were feeling and you said really nervous, but if you were, it didn't come across at all. I mean, that was a huge song to try and sing, but you did really, really well. You should be really proud of that performance, and I think the audience would probably agree with me. Andy might.
Of course we do!
Hello, Rachel. I don't know what Adele looks like, but obviously you look very like her, so that's good. I like your voice. There's some bits of that were okay. The bits in the lower register you didn't get at all. I couldn't hear your voice. So that's something you need to work on. And just some other bits where you didn't get the pitch right. So that's just a couple of things to work on. Very good. Well done.
Thank you. A quick one for Rachel here. Did you enjoy that, Rachel? Have you practiced? How long have you practiced?
Ever since I got the chance.
There you go. Practice makes perfect. Let's hear from Rachel Eisenstadt as a girl. Excellent stuff. So, I'm not quite sure what to say. I was going to say quick recap from Simon Cowell, but I think we've got Simon Cowell here tonight.